for the same thing, who appreciate and love our pastors, who love their heart, we love their spirit, we love that they're so giving, they're always ready. We love them. Sometimes I feel like we can't do enough for them. And so that's why it takes a body to come together and say, let's put our hearts and our mind and our soul together. Let's do what we can. It doesn't matter the amount. What matters is that we do it. A lot of people are doing a little bit. That means the prayer, support, being there. Coming when we have service is so important that we do come there to support our pastors, but that we get fed the word of God. And we get strong so we can all fight the fight together and run towards the same goal. Amen. Yeah. At this time, we want to present them with these gold medals. Where's our song?
cake back there. We're taking a picture of you and Pastor with the cakes. Man, that was really fun. They're going in the race here. I know. Over here to the right, you see the beautiful photo of our pastors. Please sign it. All the white, sign it. Put a heart. I love you. Whatever. One more thing, I've got a photo booth back there. Whoever wants to take pictures with our pastors. So there's hats, there's necklaces, there's little things. So go back there and take pictures. Use your camera and take pictures.
Grandma, he says, I'll call you in the morning. So I went.